when the Ebon Mages put their curse on me. Trapped inside this cage, I could not move. I could not speak. They waved their devilish hands about, filling my mind with their feeble clout. Yet all became so vivid, so alive.